Okay, welcome back. Let's continue. Okay, so we're gonna need to find more of... the notebooks. Yeah, we're gonna need to find some more notebooks so we can go there. Is that there before? I just realized my keys, pressing W to pop up the item to show them. Why it wasn't working? It was switched to arrows. Arrows to W, A, S, D, and A, S, D keys set to arrows, which is stupid. This one is like really annoying sometimes. I sometimes press some keys and then it just switched to the keys. It switched those movement keys to arrows or some shit. Because every time I like press some keys and like typing and more stuff, I accidentally press thin key and something, and then it switch to the keys. Thank you. pick up the keys. Alright, so I wonder whether the key can open it. Alright, found another music sheet. I can also sleep here. Is there a door around here? Because I don't even know. Oh, I think this one, maybe not, doesn't let me. That's a fridge and a bunch of books in there. Okay then. I think in some rooms I go in the in these I can't run. Yeah. Go down. I have no idea where the key can go. Can I open it? Oh, hold on, let me see. Another key we found it, but it opens now. The question is where the hell that opens from? Thank you. Is this where I was? Maybe?
Where is you?
Everyone say the same thing.
Thank you.
Sorry for the problem of talking too much. It's because I'm getting tired. You know what? This is why we all love cats. The game itself is like very awesome and I'm enjoying it so far. More cuteness, more awesomeness. This game reminds me of when I was playing the Spirit of the North, where I get to play as Fox, which is pretty cool. Okay, back up here I guess, and we go down, the bin up there. I I really wish I know where that key can open. I'm going every of those doors and see if it pops them the key button to press, and maybe that can open. I remember. Memories I meant. What do you think it feels like being dead? I mean, robots should know this. Okay, then I might just give this to him. Change music. Okay. I put some music in there. Okay, so I'm gonna be continue playing the game, but I will not be talking because I'm getting very tired and yeah, you know why. So that's why I did not want to talk. I've been laying on my bed to relax a bit, and I did, relaxed, and maybe it wasn't enough for me. And I really want to finish this game. Well, it won't finish this game that fast, but only I will stop recording if the video that I filmed about 1 hour. Yeah. And also, I'm may not gonna chat, am I not gonna talk or not, or whatever. I can't even talk because I'm just too tired. All right. not be talking too much. I like this music that I'm listening. I know I did, I'm not gonna be speaking. Sometime I'm mixed up. Speak or don't speak. Gone there before, did I? This is where we can go down. Oh ho! I closed in time for that. Alright, take that off. Drop it here. And jump down. Better be something here. Not like I'd go there for nothing. Two notebooks, two more to go. We have to look in the abandoned flats of the area. We should be able to see them all from the rooftops. I'm already up the rooftop. There might be something I can get up there. That's three. This one seems to belong to someone named that builds the I don't know what I say. There's only one more that I need to find. After finding them all, what next? What's next? Alright, so where am I supposed to be getting out? Can you push these or something? I just got an achievement. And how the hell am I supposed to get out of here? There's no way I can get out of here, I just don't even see where. Maybe I found another way. It was through that damn window. You have to play with it until this thing goes up. And then we're out. Alright, where's the next location that we need to go? Gotta find this one more icon thing or something. One I go from there, and one I go from there, and where is another? Have I gone that way? I probably have. I think I see something that way. What's that sound at the door? There's probably nothing. Huh. Okay. Can I go up there? Somewhere? Maybe I should think going that way. I don't know. Wait a minute. Oh, it's up here. But I've gone that way. But why am I seeing another one up there? You're telling me someone is up there? I guess we need to go back. I didn't say that. Can you pick that thing up? You can. Maybe there is something you can do with it. Maybe. Can you even do anything? Wait a minute. Nothing. Alright then. I actually thought I can fly up, but turns out can't. Alright, so I shall open my eyes and look around. Where's that one? I think I should go that way. You know, we'll see about this. I don't think I've talked to this guy. That did something. Well then. Oops. Yeah. Oops. Okay, let me go down. Maybe I can go through that door. Okay, the door is open. I'm cleaning the brooch of my shop again. Stop playing over my shop, you clumsy rascal. Okay. Okay, so there should be one more notebook around here. Oh my god, yes, I'll take this. Is that really old? Can I go up somewhere? I think that is odd. Okay, so where is that robot that I talked to? The market. You can leave the Guardian. They said that there was not the Zergs. What did you say about electric? Okay. I still don't have it. I'm trying to find. There's one guy at the market. I can't remember where is it. It's down here, I guess. Okay, I can give this to him. Here you go. Okay, I've got an electric cable. Now I can give this to grandfather's record, I guess. 3 energy. Oh, okay. Wait a minute. Can you actually get 3 energy drink cans? Where is that? I kind of forgot where that location is. But first, let me go back to that grandpa, I guess. Thank you, my dear. I'll get to park right now, right away. Okay. There you go. Everyone, it'll suit you well. This looks really well, perfect for a cold robot. Wait a minute! I think I know who I can give this to. I recognize Grandma Stoyan. She's very talented, you know. Oh, God damn it! Leave y'all, leave them alone. I'm trying to talk to them. Whatever. Or should I? Wait. Wait. Let's do this again. I can't seem to talk to him though, but... Another sheet... Music... Jeez, that's a lot of days. You here for an alert? He's just over there. Okay, route saved. Remember. This tree is just in... Whatever I say it, scientific mark. Usually marked more than human ingenuity found a way to create plants that tree without sunlight. Our genetic life requires trees to purify the cities. Robots don't need it, but they take care of them anyway. It is what the humans would have wanted. I can't tell many of those humans died here, but then this world turned having robots. Okay, this is where I can get out. Yes, can I help you? Oh, where did you find this? It is amazing. Let me try it on. Oh, wow. Okay. Thanks for the big poncho. Please come see me if you ever need anything fixed. I can't even tell where that key is. I guess you don't know. Someone there can open the door. Maybe no one. Okay, so what do I actually have? Two energy drinks? Why is that at 2k? Let me talk to Guardian again. Just add a bit of water and look how big they get. It really is an amazing technology. Okay, maybe give this guy music. Emptied out exactly 45 notes. Wait a minute, I think I found some. Okay, that says 2k. Let's see if it says any difference. Alright. Gotta find another vending machine to get the drink. Energy can. God. I have no idea if I want to stop or not. Because this is taking very long to look around and figure out where exactly that notebook is. Is there like any vending machine around here? Can I go up there? Yes. But how exactly can I get up there or something? Wait a minute, that's not the one that I want to go. I want to try to go that way. I can't go that way. Okay, don't think I've ever gone there before. Another vending machine, yes! I kind of forgot where I can give. Oh, okay, it's a market or something. Anywhere I can go up? Yes, up here. Where could it be the last one? Because I seriously don't even know. I legit looked everywhere. I've gone that way. Another vending machine, I guess. Yes, I have been there before. Why am I back here? There's nothing different here to do. Nothing new. But hold on. I'm in there. Did I found... I have no idea if I did found it or not, but I just... got to the key. No idea where exactly that can open the key. Is there a way that I can get up there? Well, I can't. Because now it's almost 1 hour. Okay, so I found the safe. You have to knock these doors. Where you enter, go forward and you go there. You have to knock off those books that is behind the safe. And now it's been knocked off. It's on the floor. Now you press E to use the key to open it. And what we get is the final notebook. Finally, the last notebook. This one seems to belong to someone named Doc. There's also a note in this book. Here's the cost. There's something. With this, we should be able to help Mama repair something. Let's show him what we have, what we found. Okay, so we should go back and see him. So where was it that I... I think after I give this to him or whatever, I'm gonna go to sleep. Damn it, not down. Wait, you actually found all of my friends' notebooks? What's that note? The Titan Survey's saver can't be repaired. This is incredible. That means we should be allowed to communicate outside of the slums. Clementine, I don't know how to say the name, Doc, I'm sorry, I don't know, I promise you, we will find a way to reach the surface. Thank you, we might be able to find you a way up. Now, let's fix this piece of junk. Quick. I know I saw it in the act. Up there, see that building high above the others? If you install the tensor saver at the very top of that tower, we should be able to communicate with the whole city. My friends might still be out there. If there is a way, they'll know it. Okay. You're the only one small and quick enough to ride the Zergs. We need you, little outsider, bring us to the sky. Well, I might actually stop there. Did it save? Oh god. I have no idea if it did save. I didn't actually lurk. Fuck's sake. Okay. Thank god. It's now to save. It's called Rooftops. Well then, I guess we're about to get attacked by those things. But I'm going to end here because I am so tired and I need to sleep. So guys, thank you so much for watching of this video playing Stray playthrough part 2. And if you want to see more of this, make sure you leave a like and subscribe if you want some more videos like this. Like, if you enjoy my content, subscribe to my channel if you want to see more iGaming, more games, and some mods, and some more stuff, and some speedruns, and more, you know. If you're interested, make sure you subscribe. So yeah, I'm gonna end the video right now, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.